In today's video, I'm going to be talking to you about everything you need to know about having laser hair removal on the basic bikini. Hi guys, welcome to today's video. My name is Caroline Hooper, certified laser specialist. If you're new to this channel, you should probably consider subscribing as we would put out videos every single day on the aesthetic industry, telling you everything that you need to know, all the pros and cons, what to watch out for and what to avoid before spending any of your time and money on any of the treatments. If you're considering having laser hair removal done for your basic bikini, then stay tuned in this video because I'll be talking to you about how much of the area is covered, how the treatment is done, and how to prepare properly for that treatment. So I have a question for you guys. Have you ever had basic laser hair removal bikini done in the past? And did you find it covered enough of the area? Let me know in the comments below. Laser hair removal for the basic bikini is a very easy procedure to have done. It's really only treating the outside of the underwear. So when you're having your treatments done, you can wear your normal underwear to the treatment. You don't need to remove them. We're really just working on the outside. Now, it wouldn't be one of the most popular areas to have done on the bikini area. In fact, it would be the least. Not very many people in our clinics would have a basic bikini. Some women would, if they don't want to be so tidy on the area and just want to, you know, be ready to go for a swim, and if there's any hair shown, slight bit of hair doesn't really bother them. But if you want, if you don't want to have hair shown and you want to be, you know, flexible to be able to get into any sort of swimwear, then it's best if you have an extended bikini. If you don't want to remove too much hair, it is, just to be completely honest with you, I've seen clients come in, they've had basic bikinis done in the past, believing that it was enough, but they'd end up coming back and they'd end up advancing it to an extended bikini just to make sure that they're covered, because the basic bikini doesn't always cover you for swimwear. If it's not for the fact of swimming and you just want to tidy up the outside, then basic bikini is a great choice for you. But as I said, it's not very, very popular to have done in laser, but very simple and easy procedure to have done. And to just bring you through quickly the differences between the basic bikini, the extended bikini, the Brazilian and the Hollywood, the extended bikini would be the closest to the basic bikini. Basic bikini will basically do around 2 finger widths outside of the bikini, outside of the underwear, where is basically the crease on your leg. So we're going to treat from the top of the bikini down to roughly where the bone is in the middle of your leg, and that's what's going to be covered on a basic bikini. If you're looking to have an extended bikini done or to be covered that little bit more for any swimwear, then an extended bikini is going to take it in that little bit further, another 2 finger widths. So you're looking at about 2 centimeters further in at the side of the bikini from where the crease is, and also the same on the top. So where your underwear sits at the top, bringing it down around 3 finger widths on the top of the bikini is where you're going to be covered with an extended bikini. So a lot of people would choose this one over basic bikini, but as I said, there's some people are comfortable with only doing the basic bikini and they're happy with the coverage that they'll get from that area. So advancing on from the extended bikini then would be the Brazilian and Hollywood. But bringing it back to a basic bikini, preparation for the treatment is very easy to do because you don't have to shave that much. So you're probably going to put 2 minutes work into shaving the area. One thing I've noticed when doing clients for basic bikinis, especially when we've gotten through a couple of treatments, the hair becomes really fine on the area for the basic bikini, on the outside of the leg, because we're not going that bit deeper into the bikini. The hair isn't that thick and coarse hair. A lot of the times we're starting out with fine hairs, and in a lot of cases, if it's not starting out with fine hairs halfway through the course, them hairs are becoming fine. Be careful when shaving, because it's very difficult to shave fine hairs, and sometimes when you're going over the area, the razor isn't taking away the hair. So it's worth doing 2 shaves for the basic bikini, especially if you've got fine hairs, to make sure that you're fully prepared and prepped for the treatment. It's not that much of an area that you need to shave, so good prep will result in a good treatment. Thanks for watching today's video. I hope it's helped you. If you did find it useful, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more. We'll be back tomorrow with another video at 6 p.m, so make sure to tune in for that one. I'm also going to leave some links in the description below this video with more information around bikini laser hair removal and laser hair removal in general. So if you are considering to have laser hair removal done, make sure to go and check them out. And we'll see you tomorrow. Thanks for watching, and as always, feel beautiful, be happy, confidence is key.